add the dry ingredients all together. Now we will add the all-purpose flour.
For the next step, we have got the oven for preheating. So, till then, we are going to shape the cookies. They're all in different sizes.
No one has done it before, and we are going to do a taste test.
Oh yeah!
We're going to taste it now.
Yeah.
Mmm. Yum. Yum.
I hope you like this video. You can make the heart shape piece. I mean the heart shape this jam cookie at home.
And share it with your mama and papa.
And if your grandmother